I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right? The Empire will be looking for us. I need to find out why I'm here. I'm going, R2. I'm going. The reinforcements. This isn't what I wanted. Something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber you're carrying?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice. Contact confirmed.
Amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost on contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working! Bugs are very unhappy.
Minutes before the system explodes. it. The Emperor's observatory. Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk.
This is all worthless. Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I don't forget so easily, Agent.
This storm is unnatural. I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning. When people see what we've done here, that terror will spread throughout the galaxy.
Hold here. Be ready to move out.
I'm just surprised we aren't evacuating civilians. Civilians are expendable. Our people will evacuate first.
These are our people.
This is an Imperial world. A place we're supposed to protect.
Versio.
The Admiral sent you. I knew I was important, but to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Gleb.
Well, she is giving me orders now, Precious.
Whoa. Get...
Look, he is with me. The others will stay here. They are not important. Come.
Commander. We have a ship on landing bay 2. You'll be safe there. Go. Go now. Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
No, stop! Stop! This is not our mission.
Stand down. It's okay. We'll get you off-world. Go.
No. Don't you...
I am your commander. Stand down!
Aiden, our orders are clear. We are to recover the Protectorate Gleb alone.
Things have changed. Look around you, man. Do you even recognize the Empire anymore?
Please don't do this.
The Empire's job is to save civilians from things like Operation Cinder.
This is the new Empire.
If this is the new Empire, I want no part of it. I'm taking the orders of my commanding officer.
Are these your orders? Are these your orders? Because if they are, this is treason. Your orders.
Yes.
Then I have mine.
Lower your weapon.
Defiance will be the death of you. Admiral Versio. Commander Versio. And Agent Miko have abandoned the mission. They've committed treason. I'm sorry.
Understood. Return Gleb to me. That is your mission. I will take care of the traitors.